Hey tech enthusiasts! Today, I'm diving into the story of Anthony Tsang, a name making waves in the AI world. Tsang, an executive director and president of Alpha Technology Group Limited, and co-founder of Fuchsia Capital, has been a game changer in the financial industry. With his sharp business vision and unique investment style, he's taken the tech sector by storm. So, here's the scoop. Within just a year, Tsang managed to integrate two Hong Kong-based IT companies into one promising emerging enterprise. Through acquisitions, mergers, and restructurings, he quickly propelled it to a successful listing on NASDAQ, making Alpha Technology Group Limited the first AI company from Hong Kong to achieve this feat. Impressive, right? But what really sets Tsang apart is his market insight and management skills. He didn't just stop at listing the company. He carried out some major reforms, injecting new life into the enterprise and making it a shining star in the capital market. According to Tsang, the future of AI is about pushing the boundaries. What I'm doing is finding and investing in potential companies that can lead the change. That's visionary talk right there. Tsang believes that AI can revolutionize not just business models, but also our daily lives. His mission as an investor is to drive this change, and he's been recognized for his efforts. In 2022, he bagged the Forbes Distinguished Leader Award and the World Outstanding Chinese Young Entrepreneur Award. These accolades underscore his leadership in finance and technology. Fast forward to now, Tsang has recently been honored with the 18th World Outstanding Chinese Award. This isn't just a pat on the back for his personal achievements. It's a high recognition of his contributions to technological innovation and social progress. He's in good company too, sharing the stage with notable figures like entrepreneurs Mr. Cao Dewang, Ms. Li Xiaolin, and Mr. Dennis Lam, as well as the famed director Mr. Zhang Yimou, actors Mr. Zhang Guoli and Mr. Donnie Yen, and Professor Nancy Yip, president of the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology. Tsang's journey is a testament to the power of vision, innovation, and relentless pursuit of excellence. His success story is a beacon of inspiration for aspiring tech entrepreneurs and investors alike. So, next time you hear about groundbreaking AI advancements, there's a good chance Anthony Tsang had a hand in it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and let me know your favorite viewing spots in the comments. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring.